A Bigfoot sighting, that's a big draw for this year's outdoor show. It's a show for the believers and the non-believers alike. The show will feature eyewitness accounts of Sasquatch sightings and the history of the Sasquatch dating all the way back to 1818. Will be a major topic at that expo. An Ohio man will be there to give his firsthand account of the night he says he came face to face with Bigfoot.
We're basically educating the public as to the realization that Bigfoots are as real as panthers, bear, and deer. There's documented newspaper history since 1818, more than several dozen newspaper articles that chronicalize the existence and the history of Bigfoots in the U.S.
Sure sounds like a believer there. There are more than 200 documented Sasquatch sightings in the state of Ohio. If you or somebody you know believes in Bigfoot and has a story to tell, organizers say they welcome you to come to the event and share all of your experience.
Seems like he gets bigger and bigger every year. Thanks. Huh?